everyone. Thank you for the visit. So I'm just making French toast. So this one is using 2 to 4 types of bread, depending on how many people are gonna eat it. 2 eggs, some butter or margarine, milk, cinnamon, ground cinnamon, and of course, after vegetables are cooked, we use the pancake syrup. So the cinnamon is an optional thing, you don't have to put it if you don't like the taste of cinnamon, but traditionally French toast is made with cinnamon. So I'm just gonna assemble all of this and we'll start cooking. Combine the eggs with some milk and cinnamon, so I'm just gonna beat it together. You can put sugar in this too, if you like cinnamon, so a little noisy, guys. Sorry. So while this is obviously getting ready, I have this little non-stick little frying pan here starting to heat on low heat. So now I'm just going to keep this. And then we use the butter. We soak the bread into the mixture. Transfer it onto the pan with the butter on it. Let it cook, let it burn on. So, and then you just flip it over. It's about 2 eggs. I would say 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon and maybe a 1/4 cup of milk, roughly. So now we're just going to see if we can flip this. It's a little hard, guys, sorry. So just, there you go. Okay, so that's how the French toast would look like. Right there. Okay. So let's just grab the, oops. On my own. Okay. So we'll just check the other side. Okay. So I think that should be a little bit more. It's good if you have a tripod, right? It's not working, is it? Sorry, guys. Let me just do this this way. Oops. There we go. You can lower the heat. Whisk them to burn. Dip the bread. Okay. going to cook the rest of the vegetables, and I'll see you on the finished product. So this is our French toast. I still have this guy left over, so instead of throwing it away, we're gonna scramble it. French toast tastes good with anything salty, like for example bacon and sausages. Anything salty, because the syrup will make it sweet. So the balance of the sweet and the salty really go well together. So we're just going to scramble this part here to the part where we have the egg and the cinnamon and the milk. It's just your regular scrambled egg, except because we put cinnamon. But additionally, you can also scramble egg milk. So. Toast, after it goes well with anything salty, like for example bacon, sausages, because the sweetness of the syrup and the cinnamon will go really well with the saltiness of whatever side dish you put with it. So thanks for watching, and I